Hello everyone, it is Michael here today, and in today's video, I'll guide you through the process of removing a password from a Word document. This can be handy if you've forgotten the password or simply no longer need it. Let's get started. First, open Microsoft Word on your computer. Locate the password-protected Word document you want to remove the password from. When you try to open it, you'll be prompted to enter the password. Type in the password and press Enter. If the password is correct, the document will open successfully. Now, to remove the password, go to the File menu at the top left corner of the screen. From there, select Info from the menu options. Next, click on Protect Document or Protect Workbook, depending on your Word version. In the drop-down menu, choose Encrypt with Password. In the password dialog box that appears, delete the existing password. Leave the field blank and then click OK or press Enter to confirm. Lastly, don't forget to save the document to apply the changes. Click on File again, then select Save As or Save if you're overwriting the existing file. Choose the location and name for your document and click Save to complete the process. And there you have it. You've successfully removed the password from your Word document. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more tutorials like this. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.